guys, this is Ashmi and welcome to another interesting episode of ECS Life. Well, fashion has become an important element of everybody's lifestyle. It is fit for all sizes, for all people and of course of all ages. Well, it has become an art of self-expression. It's not just an excuse to be pretty, popular and charismatic. It's something beyond than that. So I'm sure you guys must have got the hint that we will be talking about fashion. So guys out there, be ready for some interesting fashion tips. Starting with our first segment, we have an interesting fashion talk. So on that, we will be talking about different kinds of look that you can experiment with and try on. So for that, Auntie Guru will be joining with me. So let's go and watch this out. Hello guys, for today we have three different looks for you. So for that, Auntie Guru, who is a fashion designer plus a fashion blogger, will be joining with me. Hi Auntie. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
So before starting directly with the looks of the day, let me ask you a few questions.
Okay.
Share with us your experience on fashion designing.
I've been blogging for about 2 years now, and I started my clothing line on last September. So it's almost been 1 year.
So you blogged for?
I've blogged for 2 years.
2 years of blogging and 1 year of fashion designing. And I assume 5 shows already.
Yes.
Well, that's a very great achievement.
Thank you.
So tell me your label's name, Auntie.
My label's name is Inspire.
Inspire, huh? Whom are you exactly thinking to inspire then?
I think being a creative person, I think inspiration is very important.
Yeah.
So I hope to inspire everyone with my designs.
So you blog and design to inspire.
Yes.
That's really great. Tell me your blog's name then.
You can catch me blogging at m2mstylediary.blogspot.com and find me on Facebook, which goes by More to My Style Diary.
So you guys better check out her blogs. So why don't we jump into the first look of the day then?
Okay. I think every girl likes to look pretty and feel pretty, and this dress exactly does that. It's a very happy kind of a dress.
Obviously, you can see a big smile on my face right now.
You look pretty as well.
I seriously feel very happy and pretty, thanks to you.
Thank you.
I love to wear this dress on a family gathering, on a friends gathering, on a backyard party, housewarming party. I mean, it's a perfect and a very pretty day wear, Auntie.
Talking about the silhouette of this dress, instead of using the pleats on the lower bodies, I've used it on the upper bodies, and it's in a slant manner, which adds a very interesting element to the dress. And this headpiece is bringing more of a angelic side of her.
And I love this one.
It's for my sister. And I guess it sums up the whole outfit.
Thank you so much, Auntie. Yes, this is a very pretty look of the day, the first look of the day. Now it's time to jump on to the next look of the day, right?
Okay. Well, everybody talks about the LBD, the little black dress, but I think little red dress is also equally important, and it makes you look more youthful and is appealing to every woman and girl. Talking about the silhouette of this dress, I think the frills out here has been cut in a bias, and the neckline is very simple because it's a red color, which is in itself very strong, and there's frills going on, so I just put a very simple neckline so that it could balance the outfit.
So what about this coat?
This coat is very interesting because it's very detailed, and there's lace on a nude skin type of fabric. So it brings this extra element to the design.
I'd definitely love to wear this out on a date night. Since it's red, it's sensual, it's really lovely.
Thank you.
So yes, this was the second look of the day by Auntie. Now we're gonna change to third look.
Yes, sure. This is a very elegant gown. It's soft and feminine and flowy. It is from my new collection, Ace of Romance, which was about a young girl in love with life. And talking about this attire, it's inspired by the Grecian look, and it has off-shoulder with sky blue laces, and the layers add more volume to it since it's very slender and long. How do you feel?
There's so many prom nights and events, team events going around the town. Girls out there should definitely go for this look if you want to find your prince charming, because I feel like a Disney princess right now.
And you can add a minimal accessory and you're good to go.
Thank you so much, Auntie. This was the third look and the final look of the day. I really had fun and playing with your outfits, and I loved your collection, Auntie.
Thank you so much.
I suggest you guys to go through www.m2mstylediary.blogspot.com if you want to go through all of these collections of Auntie Groom. So thank you.
When moods change, I change.
You never know when I'm gonna change. Keep on your toes, I like to rearrange. And when my mood swings, just swing along with me.
I change with the change.
I'm always changing, changing right through the day. I'm always changing, changing in every way. I'm always changing, changing. Come on, baby, change.
Panasonic air conditioner with EcoNavi technology intelligently senses, self-adjusts, and saves up to 38%.
It's one touch to change the future.
Panasonic.
What is life if not the decisions you make, the endless people you walk through, the thousand words you listen, and you still have to choose? But what if there was something that made your choices easier? Something that helped you share.
Happy birthday, Daddy.
Something that took care of you. Something that helped you express. Something that captured moments. Where there are a million ways, but millions still follow your way. Samsung Galaxy S4 Life Companion.
Design begins with curves. In research with details. Completes with elegance and self-confidence. And finally, Suvari Man appears. Suvari, the identity of man.
Institute India mathyo whole of India ma only 30 jana le select garcha ma chai tyo one of the selected thyo and tya chai sabai 3 years ma full training hunthyo hamro tya jaha jutta kosari banaune designing kosari garne लेदरको सेलेक्सनहरू सबै ए टु जेड सिकाउनु
99% सबै लेदर नै हो अनि त्यहाँदेखिको डिजाइनमा मैले जुन चाहिँ ट्रेन्डमा छ त्यही डे टु डे वेयरको लागि नै गरिरहेको छु
कम्फर्टको हिसाबमै मैले डिजाइन गरेको हो जति पनि तपाईँले हेऱ्यौँ यो वेजेसमा यो अगाडि प्लेटफर्महरू जति पनि छ सबै यो कम्फर्ट यसले नै दिन्छ तपाईँको सबसे धेरै यो चाहिँ अक्सफोर्ड ब्रोक भन्छ है यो चाहिँ मेरो एकदम स्पेसल सु हो किनभने मेरो लाइफको फर्स्ट सुज बनाएको यो जुत्ता बनाउनु मलाई झन्डै झन्डै 10-15 दिन लाग्यो किनभने यसमा धेरै डिटेलिङ वर्कहरू छ जति पनि यो तपाईँले होल्सहरू देख्नुभएछ यसमा धेरै माइन्युट प्रिसिजनमा काम गर्ने भने मात्रै यो जुत्ताको लुक आउँछ जहाँबाट पनि इन्सपिरेसन आउँछ कि एउटा माचिसको सिङ्गाले पनि इन्सपिरेसन आउँछ काममा जुन चाहिँ उसको कलर कम्बिनेसन जस्तो फुलको कलर कम्बिनेसन हुन्छ जस्तो हिलको लागि एउटा माचिसको जुन चाहिँ टुप्पोको त्यो सिङ्गल हुन्छ नि त्यो त्यसमा मिलाएर त्यस्तो गर्नु कति नै धेरै कुराहरू छ
फ्रम बिजनेस पोइन्ट अफ भ्यू मैले हेऱ्यो भने चाहिँ लेडिजै धेरै पिक्छ केटामध्ये त्यति स्कोप छैन त्यसैले मैले लेडिज नै गरिरहेको छु
यो जुत्ता चाहिँ मैले हेभ केप्ट समर ट्रेन्ड इन माई माइन्ड ब्लक हिल चाहिँ योपालिको समर ट्रेन्डमा आइरहेछ अनि अरेन्ज इज अ भेरी समरी कलर हेभ कोलाबरेट विथ दिस लाइट ब्राउन मेरो साथी धेरै साथीहरूले मलाई दुल्ला दुल्ला भन्ने बोलाउने गर्छ त्यसैले मैले नाम दुल्ला नै एज अ ब्रान्ड भन्ने मालेको फेसबुकबाटै गरेको छु जति पनि भएछ म सबै फेसबुकबाटै गरेको एक्लै गरेको होइन कि यस्तो आफ्नै रिटेल सप हो कि छैन जति पनि मार्केटिङ ब्रान्डिङ म सबै फेसबुकै गरेको फेसबुकमा मलाई यु क्यान फाइन्ड मी इन दुल्ला सुज नेपाली मार्केटमा अलिकति पेनिट्रेट गर्न साह्रै नै छ किनभने धेरै चाइनिज ब्रान्ड अनि ब्याङ्ककको ब्रान्डहरू छ त्यसैले मेरो प्राइसिङको हिसाबमा अलिकति प्रब्लम छ र कस्टमरहरूले जति जति किनिरहेको छ अहिले जति पनि कुरा भइरहेछ एन्ड अनदर वान इयरमा राम्रै राम्रै हुने मेरो त्यो आशा छ धेरैपल्ट गरेको थिएँ मैले राति यसो सुत्ने अगाडि मैले सोच्ने भोलि एउटा जुत्ता बनाउँछु भनेर अनि नेक्स्ट डे त्यसमै काम गरेर त्यही दिन मैले आफ्नो लागि बनाइसकेको आई थिङ्क मेरो ड्याड पनि इन्सपायर भएको बिकज हिज बिन अ भेरी हार्ड वर्किङ पर्सन हि युज टु बी अ ट्याक्सी ड्राइभर एन्ड त्यहाँदेखिको ड्याडले धेरै मेहनतहरू गरेर आज हि हेज हिज ओन होटल एन्ड हि हिज बिन रनिङ हिज ओन होटल एन्ड ड्याडबाट धेरै जति इन्सपिरेसन त्यहीँबाट आएको
Well, the next segment, I'm sure you guys are going to be surprised when you watch it. Because the face whom you've been seeing as the winner of Mega Model 2010 will be showing us a quick makeup and hair tutorial. So let's go and find out who this girl is.
Hey guys, this is Rashmita. Most of you know me as a model and a winner of Mega Model 2010. But here today I'll be talking about my interest in makeup. You know, I am just so much passionate about makeup. And recently I showcased my work through Fashion Gala Promotional Show 2013. And I just tried to keep everything very simple. And if you guys did attend the show, I hope you liked it. So basically what I'm going to show you today is the casual makeup you can put on in your daily life. you know, just a simple makeup and a hairdo you can probably do in 10 or max 15 minutes. Since it's a casual makeup, I'll be using browns, nudes and pieces with eyeshadows, and I'll be using very basic makeup stuff like foundations, eyeliner, blusher and lipstick. You know, I'm sure you don't want to look like a makeup junkie on your casual hangouts and stuff like that. So, here's the tutorial. I hope you guys enjoy it. So this was the tutorial for the very basic makeup and the very simple and neat hairdo. I hope you guys will try it out. Thank you.
Who says scarves are just for winter? With all the dusty construction roads around the valley and the scorching heat of the summer, scarves can actually be a blessing to your skin and for your hair. So here I'm going to show you some of the cool styling tips to wear scarves. Well, these are some of the best ones that caught my attention. So let's go and watch these before I leave.
Everybody get up.
Maybe I'm going deaf. Maybe I'm going blind. Maybe I'm out of my head.
I really had fun experimenting with these scarves, and trust me, there are so many more ways, but these are the ones that I've selected. I hope you guys enjoyed the whole show. I'll catch up with you guys next week on ECS Life. To live, like always, don't forget to stay trendy and stay stylish. Bye bye.